curveball got him, a swing and a miss, strike three, and he breaks the bat over his knee. And David Robertson, what a job by the young right-hander, comes in and strikes out two batters with the bases loaded to get the Yankees out of trouble here in the sixth inning. At the end of six, scratch one bat, the Yankees still have a 4-3 lead.